Ah, what a nice relaxing day. Mario?
Yeah, Pac-Man?
You're getting evicted out of the house, so yeah.
What?
Oh. I can't believe I got kicked out of the house. Wait a minute. I'm not supposed to be paying the bills. Luckily, a toad doesn't come by and make fun of me.
I see a Mario discreet.
That's you, Toad. You don't even know this.
My voice.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, that's good. What was that for?
You made fun of me.
You big meanie!
I'm gonna go upstairs! I'm gonna go chill! Chill, man! Just chill!
To be like.
You know what? I'm gonna start a barbecue! Man, I don't know how to!
Because you don't, because you need my help. But unfortunately, I can't go in the house and get some hot dogs.
Yeah! Because you get thrown out!
You know you can, like, push it in. Like, it's like...
What was that for?
Ha ha! Ha ha!
Good. I'm so thirsty and hungry. Oh my god, it's a Snapple!
It was dirty!
Having any good time trying to find food, Mario?
Having any time, good time to live with a squeaky voice, though?
Man! I don't know how to deal with you!
You wanna fight, Toad? Let's fight!
Jump off! Is it coming for me?
Dang it, I can't. I just realized I can't come up there since I'm evicted from the house.
Guess what?
What?
Now you can.
Tom! Ah! Is he gonna kill me? He's gonna kill me!
Die, Tom! Ow!
Ow, I was never!
In this.
Die from me!
Mario is chasing me!
He got Mario's out.
Die! Stupid! Toad! I don't know why you left!
Now, I'm gonna snap your neck. That's what a hobo is.